Well, the reason I chose UMSL for my nursing education, well, there's several reasons. The first reason is I actually did a lot of research looking at the various nursing schools here in St. Louis. You know, we are blessed to have quite a few nursing schools here, some of which are very good. And the one thing that I kept hearing about UMSL and the nursing program here was how great the faculty are. I heard that all the time. I know a lot of people that are RNs. I actually know a lot of doctors as well. These are friends of mine that I've known socially. And what I heard over and over again was A, this is a great program, and B, they have phenomenal faculty here. So that's really what drew me. There was something else, though. I managed to make an in-person visit here and met with Tina Saunders, one of the advisors. And the minute I met her, I instantly liked her. She made me feel welcome. She gave me great information about the program. So between the reputation of the school and then actually meeting someone connected with the program made me feel very good about it. And then there's a third reason as well that I chose UMSL. And it's a little more philosophical, but it's more about public education. And I feel very strongly in public education. I believe in it. I think it's been great for our country and our state. And certainly UMSL here has been a wonderful presence for the whole region. So you combine all of those reasons, the reputation, meeting someone here at the school that I was very impressed with, and the fact that I really appreciate and value public education, it actually made my decision very easy to choose UMSL.
I chose UMSL for my nursing education because as a senior in high school, I figured that I wanted to be a nurse practitioner. And I was talking with my college counselor, and she was like, well, UMSL is a really good school. They got a great program. Go look at them. So I went and on campus. I really liked the facilities. I love the lab. And everyone seemed so excited about everything they did, and they made me excited. So I'm still kind of won out. And then they offered me a scholarship, so that didn't hurt at all.
I chose UMSL for my nursing education because the university, well, the College of Nursing has wonderful NCLEX passing rates. And I think that's really important when you're looking for a school to do your nursing education because the NCLEX pass rates reflect the education that is being received at the university or at the college. I also chose UMSL because it is a public institution. So a lot of our faculty here, in addition to teaching nursing courses, they do research. And I think it's important to do research and to stay up to date with the knowledge and the practice of nursing.
I chose UMSL after looking into several different BSN program options. To include some of the private institutions and other public institutions. And it seemed that coming where I came from, the East Coast, transferring in, that UMSL provided the best route for me. UMSL accepted most of my transferring credits. I attended a junior college here, local to the St. Louis area. Those credits also transferred in. The tuition was excellent in comparison to some of the other institutions. The admin process of getting accepted into the school for the BSN track was also very smooth and easy to do.
Basically, I chose UMSL for the reasons after researching other nursing schools. I saw that they had the higher passing rate for the NCLEX exams, which is very important to a nursing student. Also, after talking to some nursing heads at other hospitals, they told me that they prefer to choose UMSL students over other nursing students from other schools.